Dinosaurs for me are like my first love kind of thing. Seeing a model of a dinosaur, seeing a fossil, seeing a documentary showing the animation is something deep on the inside that gets me really excited.
Those are actual fossil bones right there.
Because these things actually happen. These big animals, they're half crocodile, half bird looking things, and they were real. And for me, that's really an interesting thing to look at and study. I like dinosaurs my whole life, basically. And when I was about nine years old, I saw Jurassic Park. And for some reason, it turned it from a boyhood obsession to like a scientific inquiry. And I remember seeing that and thinking, even though it's a robot, but thinking like, this is an animal. This is not a monster. It's not a cartoon character. This is an animal. And I began studying the movies animals at that point. This movie covers so many points of interest that it's important that you want to see it just because it's a pop culture phenomenon. I mean, people say Jurassic Park, you know what that means. Jurassic Park actually changed not only paleontology and science, but it changed movie making. For anyone who likes movies, anyone who likes science, anyone who likes history, anyone who likes any geography, just go see the movie, because it's really awesome on all those fronts.